Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for June 23rd, 2019. Let's see what's going on for today. Nope, we got one sticking out. Transformation. I was just going to say before the card came out, it feels like it's a little bit of a heavier kind of day. This doesn't have to mean bad. It might mean that you need to be very, very focused. This transformation card depends on who you are, all right? If you're somebody who sticks to the surface of life, you don't reach beyond what you can see, you lean on readings just to give you a little shot of inspiration, you don't take it any deeper than that, this is going to hit you hard. This might not be the most pleasant day. There could be something, you know, that ends up getting turned around, falling apart, you know, that sort of energy. Now, if you're somebody who looks, you know, like you're like, no, I receive messages because I want, you know, spiritual growth. I want to have some good soul learning, you know, have something be reflected back to me for my consideration. This is going to come with a lot more understanding and probably a lot more appreciation, I would even dare say. Some gratitude. Maybe it's an old situation that definitely doesn't work for you anymore. Here, let me put my little deck down. Talking with my hands and motioning with the deck. That's not going to do us any good, right? But this transformation for you, if you have gratitude for this, it could be an old situation that's ending that you've been waiting to have it transformed. I really need to drive this home, though. If you're somebody who's never doing the work, if you just expect everyone to do everything for you, I'm talking spiritually as well. You know, people who lean on hook readings. Just tell me what I want to hear. Just entertain me so I feel good. And then I go back to my life and nothing's changed. And yet I think it has. Then this transformation is going to kind of force you to look within yourself. All right. So just be ready for that. So we're going to leave it there, guys. I'm sending you so much love and take care. Bye-bye.